Basically, the torque converter and the front pump went out in the transmission. So there's two theories: either the converter went out and the fluid burned, or the burnt fluid from the converter caused the front pump to go out, or the front pump went out and starved the converter from fluid and would have caused the converter to fail. So basically, essentially, what we had a shop do, a local shop here in town, is we had to replace the front pump, the torque converter, as well as rebuild the transmission with new clutches and bands. And like I said, guys, I would video this and do this on my own. However, I'm just not knowledgeable enough in these transmissions to be doing that and to trust myself doing it well and not messing anything up and causing more damage than I already have. So that cost me around $1,300. So if you're wondering what that job would cost, we did get in contact with one shop and they were quoting more than $3,000. They said you'd been better off getting the new transmission to ship to your house and putting it in yourself. So just make sure you call around, guys, get different quotes. But this guy did a good job, $1,300. Can't really beat that. So, but we're going to go ahead and jump to picking it up and walk around and drive it. Make sure it drives good, and I'll let y'all know how it does. So catch you in just a second. All right, guys, look at that. We're in the black truck. Look at that, guys. So I'm going to run through real quick what we did to the black truck. So new torque converter, new front pump, and he also put a new carrier bearing in it. He said the carrier bearing was kind of tore up, and he said it's really hard to get parts from Ford right now due to what's going on in the world. So he actually had a transmission from an F-150 laying around in the shop. Go figure. And so he actually pulled the bearing out of that and put it in this transmission. He said it was good as new, ready to go, and he charged I think $1,300 for it. So not a bad job at all. I mean, kind of expensive, but I mean, when you think about what he got done, it really wasn't too bad. But guys, let me tell you, this thing runs and drives like a brand new truck. I mean, as you can see, guys, look at that. We're getting 16 miles a gallon. And, I mean, it hadn't done that in a long time. So it makes me wonder if, you know, the transmission's on its way out more quickly than we thought. But, hey, guys, other than that, I think we got to end the video out here. But I really want you guys to stick around when our side-by-side comes in. Still ain't going to tell you guys what it is yet. I'm definitely going to be back to making videos pretty regular. I'm going to try and make videos either every other day or every 3 or 4 days. Definitely got some sponsorships on board trying to get those worked out for the side-by-side. And hey, guys, I think you're really going to like what we do with it. And I think you're really going to enjoy the content that I come up with. So make sure you stay tuned. Press that subscribe button down below. Press it. Press that little bell. It goes along with it. That way you get notified when I have a new video. I think about 95% of the guys that watch my video aren't subscribed. We got to change that. I want to make sure we get a good community and good following going here. So I'm going to catch you guys on the next one. Peace.